You're watching Aptus Transporting Adventures new elevator series called Old vs. New. A series of 8 episodes every Saturday where I will compare Moderna's and replaced elevators with their original counterparts around the Stockholm.
So, as for this episode, we are visiting Gondola, or that is what the fine restaurant is called at this office building, where we will take a look on 2 elevators. These elevators were heavily modernized by Cooney. One of them used to carry on 6 persons, while the other one was very small and carried 2 people. With the safety requirements appearing, small elevator got photosets from Cedars, while the big one got crap folding indoors from Fermator. The big elevator's capacity was reduced by them. Here's a video I borrowed from elevators from Sweden.
Kolla vad liten isen är. This elevator is very small.
De har installerat fotoceller idag på den här. Men jag vill inte aktivera den för jag har ingen lust att fastna här inne. Bra att släppte dörren. Han har inte släppt dörren så han förstört min film om han skulle åka med. Den här hissen är ombyggd med vikdörrar så här. Vittor i innerdörrar. Man tar en tur till. Stadsgården 6. Registreringsnummer är L55243 55. De där missade hissen. Det var räddningen.
Later on, it appeared that the falling indoors took too much space and gained the cab too much weight, so the inner doors was removed and new photocells were installed. The capacity was still reduced, and now also reduced in the small one as well.
Indoors are gone. It has been lowered on both elevators. They are in very bad condition.
At this point, both elevators were in a very bad condition and the emergency station was issued by ETCO. Both elevators got new cabs but no inner doors and new controllers. The big elevator got a new traction motor, while the small elevator got its capacity increased to normal again. The big elevator will still only carry 5 people.
Exactly. You become friends at the end?
Oh, yeah. Well, we were all friends anyway, because there were people from my
Also, at the end, I include a couple of videos of a Tissa Novator nearby, serving the same
function.
Jag fick hela bägen. Ja, jag tror att det, han är fortfarande där.
Stadsskolan 10.
Men vad gör vi om han är fortfarande där då? Nej.
Och så är vi med kameran.
Jag tror att det kommer fler människor här.
Jo.
Ser du?
Kommer vi fel eller vart ska vi?
Nej,
vi...